he's a really good back, and he's got good blockers in front of him. They got a good old line. And, you know, he's really tough, especially for a freshman. It seems like he's been there for a couple of years just watching him. And he looks like he's got really good vision, and he's a good tough runner.
Is bye week coming at a good time for you guys?
Yeah, I would say so. Just get a chance to really step back and work on our fundamentals. You know, we really lacked that in the Maryland game. And get back just to tackling and good tough Iowa football, and I think that's what we did.